Hey guys, just got a quick tip for you techs out there. Most shops have this pumice stuff. If you're anything like me, especially in the wintertime, that destroys my hands. But you gotta get these things clean. There is an alternative. I know it may sound funny, but... that was kind of a lot. And there you have it. You see how clean they are? Now, usually it has a little bit of staining, but it doesn't kill your skin. Dish soap. That's all you need.